Reshma Raghunath here, standing at the A.L. Thompson roundabout where police have cordoned off the Esterly-Tibbetts Highway as firefighters continue to battle a blaze at the Georgetown landfill. Traffic is not being allowed onto the Esterly-Tibbetts Highway between the Kamana Bay roundabout and A.L. Thompson roundabout. Traffic is being diverted onto West Bay Road at this point in time. Visibility is very much low in the area, and as you can see, fire trucks are passing behind me. Police are also out and about directing traffic. They are asking the public to avoid this area if at all possible, as they continue to battle the blaze that is raging at the dump. Do stay tuned with the Cayman Compass. We will be bringing you live updates and all the information that we can as soon as it comes available.